Hi Scott, it's Colin. Thanks for your patience on this. I wanted to play around with the header this week, and it got a few things sort of got in the way there, unfortunately. But back on the project today. Now, what I was able to do here is I thought, well, the best presentation I thought of, the thing I could do, was let's take a look at what I posted before. This sort of an idea right here, and I've modified it for a couple of reasons. I've made the image just about 100 pixels less tall, less in height. Just so that there's a little bit more, the visitors don't have to scroll so much to get to the content. But I didn't make it so narrow that the image in here, I want to make sure, you see the little brackets I have up here? I want to make sure the image is sort of just within that area, so that way we can hit tablets. So somebody on a tablet would get sort of the full image experience, the full header experience, and then obviously onto desktop where we can actually get a little bit more viewing. So what we have here is I created a slider. Now let me just refresh the page here. You probably saw it when you loaded it up here. I'm just going to refresh it. So here's how the page loads in, and then whoosh, the logo slides in like so, right? And then we have the back and next arrows right here, right? You can go back and forth, right? Or you can just simply go through and sort of navigate the pictures like so. Now the pictures themselves, I just picked three. You can have as many as you want. So if you want, and this isn't something we have to do right away either. We can do it over whenever you want to. But I put three up here for now and just move to the music, and we can place a short image description right here. So basically we can have the text here. We can have text down here, and we can change that at any time. Right. And for each different image as well. And the text just sort of animates into the page as you see here as we change each image. Now here's the old one here with a little bit taller, and then you can see I've tweaked it a little bit, changed the direction of the splash down here at the bottom. I think that helps to blend different images in to the page a little bit better, because we're not always going to have the opportunity to do a cutout like this, and that's a time-consuming job right there. That was something I think that was really good for the first image, but for subsequent images after that, like this one here, right, that's what I did. But when we get into this sort of stuff here with a lot of background, then it gets really difficult to do, and it doesn't actually end up looking that good. I was lucky because the first image actually had pretty much just a brown wall behind everybody, so it wasn't too bad. Anyways, now resizing, I'll just do it in my browser here so you can get an idea about the mobile, right? So we get down to a tablet, which is probably close to about this. As you see, things just sort of start to resize a little bit, right? And we call this scaling. As we get to certain different viewport sizes here, things scale up. There we go, just like that. So that's for the, I'm trying to get it down to about a phone size. So we have, this is about a phone size right here. And then we go to the, where is it? Just got to get it to the, there we go. That's about a tablet right there in portrait. And then we have the tablet in landscape. So when somebody has like an iPad, you'll see this information down here. And then when they have it in portrait, it just sort of scoots away. And we just go down to the one line of text right here. Okay. Just trying to simulate what it looks like on the different devices. Then as we go down to the phone, that's what the phone looks like right about there. So we have the logo, but we don't have any text or anything, and it's a lot shorter. So that way, a visitor to your site doesn't have to scroll too far down the page to get to the content. And then it, boom, on a desktop, this is what we get here. Anyways, so I've done that for all the pages. So at this point, it's just a matter of, did you want me to update? Probably we'll have to update the text here or hide it. We have three pictures. If you have other pictures you want to put in there right now, let me know where I can find them or what the names of them are. I'll do a search for them. And how many you want. And then any other feedback you have on the site, let me know. And after that, we're, as far as I know, we're good to go and get it live.